It is important to stretch that everybody who has access to the internet already pays for that access. So there is no free riding. Everybody who is either using or offering a service has to pay for that. How much they pay depends on the offers of the telecom operators. But the net neutrality protections that we have in Europe give everybody with an internet subscription the right to offer and use services of their choosing.